is introducing a wagon variant of the new Corolla. The touring sports body style has been designed and developed in Europe, and as Toyota mentions, the adoption of the TNGA platform means it's not just a Corolla hatch that's grown a wagon back. The longroof Corolla also has a longer wheelbase, at over 106 inches, while the wheelbase of the hatch measures at just under 104 inches. This gives the touring sports best-in-class rear seat legroom, according to the manufacturer. The Sportwagon gets a similar powerplant palette as the rest of the Corolla range in Europe, meaning there's just one non-hybrid engine and no diesels. The entry-level unit is a 116-horsepower 1.2-liter turbo unit, and the two engines above it are 1.8-liter and 2.0-liter hybrids. The bigger hybrid engine offers 180 horsepower, while the smaller one makes do with 122. The inclusion of hybrid tech also doesn't compromise the load space. Cargo space is said to be 21.1 cubic feet. The styling and appearance of the touring sports are a step closer to lifestyle wagons such as the original Lexus's Sport Cross, rather than the humble and upright Corolla wagons of yesteryear. The tapering roof, especially when specified with the glass moonroof, makes the Corolla touring sports resemble more dynamic wagon offerings. To further accentuate the styling, the wagon will be available with an optional, contrasting black roof. The stretching and upscaling of the Corolla's wagon version makes sense from a European perspective, as the bigger of its sibling, itself heavily related to the TC Coupe, was recently slashed from Toyota's model portfolio. The Corolla Touring Sports will offer an alternative for Toyota customers looking for a conventional ride height wagon instead of a crossover. As the Touring Sports has reportedly been tailored for the European market, it is unlikely to be included in the US Corolla lineup. Still, we wouldn't mind seeing it aimed at Volkswagen wagon customers, for example. The formal introduction of the Corolla Touring Sports will take place at the Paris Auto Show in early October.